This place is a prison. And these people aren't your friends. Inhaling thrills through $20 bills, and the tumblers are drained and then flooded again and again.
Does it take to get a drink and